Barnes, and I'm an off-site trainer for Golden Quest. Today I have Minnie with me, tattoo number OJ5. She is an 18-week-old comfort retriever, and I've had her in training with me for 2 weeks now. So we're going to do a quick overview of things we've been working on and what she's knows so far. Minnie, touch. Good girl. Touch. Good girl. That's our touch command. We've got our spin going really nice. Good girl. Really good with her sits. Yep. Down. Got her downs down pretty good. Look. Her look command is really nice. Okay. Go. Our recall in our front. Good girl. She can also do down. Girl. Look. Look. Awesome. Minnie, sit. Good girl. That's it. So she's got those down. We can do our swing finish. Finish. Good job. Hey, look. Awesome. Good job. We'll work on our heel as well. Which we've tried to work on building up a drive for the heel a little bit more. Minnie, come. She's not too into feeding into my hand, but she'll still do it, so that's what counts. Her auto sit. Good girl. That's awesome. And we've got to work on, she's really good at the place bed. She really likes it. She gets on very easily, as you can see. Okay, come. Good girl. Stay. She holds her stays really nice. Good girl. She'll also down. Stay. Good girl. There you go. See, she likes it a little too much still, but that's okay. And we've got a couple tricks we could work on as well. Come. Down. She's gotten her rollovers quite nice. She's a bit slow, and she's getting there, but she can at least do it, so that's what matters. Do it again. Things to show. Good girl. Sit. Shake. Good girl. Our shake. Good girl. And then we've kind of been working on this. She's not 100% on it yet, but we're getting there. It's her wave. Good girl. Good girl. So yeah, she's got a couple little tricks in there mixed in with her usual stuff that we're kind of working on. But that's pretty much all we've been doing. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video.